All right.
Green flag next time by. Line up on the inside. Pit road is closed.
Stay behind the three car.
Catch that three car.
Well, I'd like to.
Pass that seven car.
Hey, one, how are you going to do this? Are you going to on green or on...
Catch that three car.
What heck goes up?
Left off three, car by.
Pass
off 7, car. Pass off 11, car. Pass
off 7, car. Well, yeah, obviously, but I ask that because some people crash at the start.
Off and doing the job.
Getting ready here, getting ready.
Well, let's read the train in the morning, huh?
Pace car's leaving.
The whole field just...
Green, green, green. Slow car ahead. Slow car down low.
Reckon behind it. We just got taken out from 37.24.
You're in fifth. Inside. Stay high. Clear inside. Got one inside. Still there. Still there. Three wide, you're the meat, clear to the stop. Still there. 37.374. Thirty-seven point 3.1.1. 37.329. Five to go to stride. Got a slow car ahead on the bottom. Go high. Go high. Laps to go. There's a flag. It's over. Great job, driver.
Boxing 10. 5.
Checkered flag, race is over.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Welcome to Country Dreams Trucking. We are a company that likes to enjoy the ride and help others along the way. We love country music, and we help aspiring independent country artists gain more followers while we drive by featuring an artist on the sides of our trailers, where they can be clearly seen during live streams and later video on demand playback. We prioritize real miles. We're not in any hurry, as long as we deliver on time. We're here for the experience, to honor the real life truckers by emulating them as best we can. No minimums, few requirements, many convoys, and mandatory fun. For those times when you're running solo, we even have our own country radio station that you can add to your in-cab radio. If you have a passion for American Truck Simulator and or Euro Truck Simulator 2, if you'd like to run with friendly people and also use your game time for an extra purpose, please apply today at the website countrydreamstrucking.com.